You clip the inside of the post, the goalkeeper has got no chance. That was certainly the case here.
Real chance. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
James Milner.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal. Well, he could be in.
Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And Herrera. Advantage allowed here. Here's Fabian. Olmo. Great interception.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
This could be a chance.
Well, the keeper's got that. Must take the lead here.
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Clever ball. Well, winning the ball back with the interception might lead to a break for them. Jimenez.
Here's Munir.
Olmo. Looking to create an opening. No challenge for the goalkeeper with that shot.
Room in which to attack.
Here's Fabian. And Herrera.
Now Munir.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Should be! Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Lewis Cook. Dominic Calvert-Lewin. He's got possession back for his team.
Danny Olmo.
Here's Munir.
Back to him again.
Now Munir.
Opportunity now.
Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from the team. Very well drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
And we restart the game 2-1. One pass away from being a great move.
And Herrera.
Danny Olmo. The break is definitely on.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Having conceded one, they just didn't recover. They have conceded another. They're going to be able to pick themselves up from that.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. So easy in possession.
In goes the tackle and it's a corner because of it.
Corner played into the middle.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
He's won it back easily.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. And we've been treated to some really good football. Because with that possession, they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leaders so far.
really wound himself up for that one.
Well, maybe he'll be hoping for another attempt when you'd expect him to do better.
Interception here. Excellent vision. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
Kieran Trippier. Milner.
Good interception there.
Good piece of tackling there.
Poor on the ball.
And Herrera. Here's Munir.
Lovely, incisive pass. In at the goalkeeper, just tried to slip it into the corner.
But no.
Well, he did well to get himself in that position, lose his marker, good movement, but, wow, the finishing touch, not good at all, miles away.
Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Back failure. Now Munir.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Good defending. No problem in the end. Jimenez.
Dani Olmo. Here's Munir.
Not a great tackle, I must say.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that. All he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Very able to get his body in the way. Well, that's half-time. And 3-1 is the score at the break.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Olmo.
Now Munir.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
And a try one now. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking...
Another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Quick failure.
Olmo.
Well, it looked promising and then broke down.
That pass from Milner is cut out. Kieran Trippier.
Good, clean tackle.
Olmo. Now Munir.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Now Fabian. Dani Olmo.
Goes for goal.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Neatly intercepted. It's Gray. Taking on the defenders. Just a bit lax in possession.
Dani Olmo.
Really in the clear now. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Attacking now. Chance for the cross.
Milner.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready better than his opposite number. That seems to be the case at the moment.
Steered through, and the Herrera's pass
couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside, and the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside. Gomez. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. The goalkeeper at the full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
He's put in the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, and he's taken the chance beautifully. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful...
Patrick, it's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Put the corner in the middle.
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
And Herrera, Gemayli. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. But looked promising and then broke down. And Herrera, Gemayli, Olmo. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
Here's Munir.
He might be through. Now he wants to take them on, trying to slip it through.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
And Herrera. Dani Olmo. Good vision here. And he's dispossessed.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
And Herrera.
Here's Munir.
They've opened him up here. People did well to reach it, but he... Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple. And this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
James Milner. Nakajima. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
trying to shoot here.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Slipping it through.
Time to size up the situation in front of goal.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Milner.
Well, there'll be two added minutes.
Here's Munir.
Ashley Young has lost it here. Now, can he take them on?
Suso, fantastic save.
Taken by Milner.
Wonderful save.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Cornea El Prat Stadium, the home of Espanyol.
I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about...
Surely he must score! Well, he has started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield.
Jimenez. Able to make a good interception.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Jimenez.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Out in front of goal.
Closing him down. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Gignac. straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still countering here. Milner! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Here's Fabregas. Bernadeschi.
Gignac. Mata. Now Gignac. Mata has gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. James Milner. Jimenez.
Jimenez.
Could whip it in from here. Milner.
It's a difficult technique and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. With his skill, here's a chance to have a...
Well, here it is!
Bernadeschi.
Here's André-Pierre Gignac. Mata. Bernard.
And here they are, still probing away. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. This could be a chance.
Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is the perfect example of a modern-day counter-attack, Martin. Wonderful.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
It's a good hit. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
In goes the cross.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
Well, that is a beautiful cross, and it's done justice with a firm, accurate header.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Federico Bernadeschi.
That's a great interception.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. No wonder they're winning. Sometimes you can have the ball and not be able to do anything with it, but this side have been quite the opposite. So creative and so clinical so far.
Payet.
Cesc Fabregas.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. And he's seen the shot.
He's blocked that well. Goal kick to come. Phil Jones.
Cook. Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
They can spread the play now.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Well, that's a dreadful error. He's in here. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Jimenez.
A chance to play it into the centre now. And here's the shot. What a brilliant goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, they've increased their lead here, And that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Great touch on the ball. Excellent vision. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. And the defender has read the cross well. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Milner. Return pass.
Has a go here!
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Cesc Fabregas. Bernard. Now, Bernard into the attacking third. It's a brilliant stop. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. It's a very good interception. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
That's half time, and who would have expected? Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Couldn't keep it. Now Fabregas. Oh, they've lost the ball. Great technique. Goes for goal. And he's done it.
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes? I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
And a real crack at goal then. I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood off him. They almost invited the shot there.
James Milner. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. That's a bad ball. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle.
Great chance. Goes for the volley. And they've got in to score here.
Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Real individual inspiration here. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. It's all going wrong, isn't it, Alan? The scoreline tells you that, and now his departure tells you that.
Well, talk about a bad day in the office. This is a disastrous one, and the manager will...
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
They can be quick on the break now. Payet. Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves. Fell over their own feet. And the counter trying to get the ball in behind. Ah, that's a shame. He would have been in the clear, but he's overhit the pass. A silly tackle, really. Well, this is going to be difficult for them, Alan, isn't it? They're already in trouble with the referee, and now they've got another yellow card here, which increases the pressure on this particular player.
Yeah, I mean, discipline-wise, they've not been at the best, making life really difficult for themselves.
Giving the ball away now. And it is a goal kick. Here's Fabregas. Payet. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Costly loss of possession, maybe, here. Off the post.
Trying to turn over the play here. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Well, he's going to show the yellow card. That's good refereeing to go back to the original offence, having played the advantage.
Yeah, you always felt that he would. It wasn't the best of challenges, that.
Diogo Jota.
He's done well to block that.
Payet. Bernardeschi. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Payet. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Going forward with real purpose now. Able to intercept here.
Lost his marker there cleverly.
That's a wonderful save at full stretch. He's put in the corner. All peters out rather for them. Can he take the ball in this area? And
he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
What a save that was.
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Swung in by Milner.
Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but didn't apply the finishing touch.
And here's the shot.
Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah, you expect that to happen, but it doesn't always pan out that way, so fair play to them.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Shoya Nakajima.
The referee's got to give that. Will he produce another card for this player?
It's the kind of challenge that, when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk. Too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
It's a neat pass.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Takes the shot on.
Shot blocked here.
Could score! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Comfortable for the keeper. And that pass from Milner is cut out.
Jimenez. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were. That is the nature of a supporter, though.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Guiding it through.
He's through here.
Has to score here.
Well, now the team that has lost a man has lost this goal.
So often you see the team down to 10 men, just mount a rear guard action and make things difficult, but they haven't been able to do that here.
A very comfortable margin.
Incisive pass.
This might be it.
Just got to keep calm. They've got him to score here. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
That's a serious situation, and on he goes.
The referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Management from the man in black, and you like to see that.
Young. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Good interception.
Jimenez.
Oh, it could be on. Well, he could have added to the lead there. So close.
He's read that, has... Oh, he's through.
Can he do it? What a fine save.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref for hat-trick and
got the ball, and they're going at the...
rainbows.
Hi there, everybody. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano, newish home of Atletico Madrid. Martin Tyler calling the game for you along with Alan Smith. The action comes from the FUT Rivals competition.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. We'll set the standard here between two good teams.
Trying to get the ball in behind. Looking for goal now. Brave blocking.
He has to clear it.
Good interception there. Toni Kroos.
Arthur! He's blocked that well.
Put the corner in the middle. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out. He's given it away.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
Can't stop scoring at the moment. More than anyone in the league with 14.
Fekir.
On the attack here.
Fekir!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Now Thomas.
Fekir.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Toni Kroos.
That's a turnover for possession here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Ashley Young. Milner.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Tackle is strong.
Fekir.
Toni Kroos.
Well played.
James Milner.
Calvert-Lewin.
Great ball.
Onside and away.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Sergi Roberto.
Now Thomas.
Fekir.
Takes on the shot.
Tried his luck from a long way out. And the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Well, he could be in.
It, the goalkeeper.
Well, they didn't test the keeper the second time like they did the first, but either way he's done his job and kept the opposition out.
Well, he's on fire, isn't he, this keeper, and the opposition must be wondering what they've got to do to beat him.
It's poor work, really.
Threading it through.
Had to play well.
Super goal. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Milner. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Got up well, but couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot, wasn't going to get there.
Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position.
He's a brave referee here. He's pointed to the spot again. He saw it as a penalty.
Well, those players aren't happy, and they wouldn't be, but he's made a big call on. I think he's probably got it right.
Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, he's one of those 50.
And he's kept the penalty out.
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball, and he guessed right.
Corner's taken.
Good chance for the header.
Did well to get ahead of his man, but the header was less than impressive.
Now Thomas. Now Correa.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
The pass through. The splendid sight of Eden Hazard in full cry.
Milner.
Dominic Calvert-Lewin.
Cook.
Jimenez.
Very good tackle. On the attack here. Maybe he'll cross it here.
Toni Kroos. That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
Corner played in.
Being closed down. Jimenez. Calvert-Lewin.
Should be.
Well, Ali's come and pinch the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Incisive pass. In the clear for a great chance. Struck the post here.
Might have put his teammate in here. And he could get away here.
good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Great interception. Toni Kroos.
Fekir.
Gone on one possession back with that tackle. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Eden Hazard. Jimenez. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Diogo Jota.
Fekir.
Hazard. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Toni Kroos.
Fekir.
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Gomez. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Well, then it goes.
Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Now the possibility for a cross.
Tackle goes in.
That's a bad ball.
Jimenez.
Well, this could bring them level. Oh, great. And they are level. That is the equalising goal.
Well, you can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Pretty late, the challenge.
It's a yellow card, and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Fekir! They've scored! And they've gone into the lead! Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
And it's going to be a throw here.
And he's cut that out well, well read. He might be through. Oh, it's got to be.
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Surely, the equaliser.
Correa. Fekir.
Tries the shot. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. That's how to tackle. Eden Hazard. Elasticity from the goalkeeper.
Wonderful agility, that. Really superb.
In from Kroos.
Keeper up well to punch the corner.
That's a great interception. Toni Kroos.
The ball glued to
Kroos. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
We probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
I don't think. Look at the look of disgust he's getting off his defenders there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Angel Correa. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. On the attack here.
Well, that was disappointing. They could have made more of it.
Kroos.
Close control at speed from Kroos. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. No threat now.
Jimenez. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Toni Kroos.
Super block.
Great vision here. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Out in front of goal.
Excellent interception. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Fekir.
Sergio Roberto.
Neatly intercepted.
Correa.
Fekir. Correa.
Towards the near post. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
That's top tackling. And he's ripped.
Fekir.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
The keeper's given the ball away. Intercepted here. Jimenez. Untidy work. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Lost his man. He could take them on here.
Lequea.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Great ball.
Got to be. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position, too.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
That's it. Final whistle.